My name is Miss Annalisa from the Waukegan Public Library, and today we're going to make a fun flower craft. Here are the supplies you will need: construction paper, tempera paint, glue, scissors, green yarn, 3 craft bowls, and mesh scouring pads. First, I poured purple, red, and yellow paint in 3 different craft bowls. Next, I dipped my mesh scouring pad in a bowl of purple paint. I pressed the pad twice on a piece of construction paper to create flowers. I repeated this process with the red and yellow paint. I waited for the paint to dry, then I cut different sized green yarn to be the stems of my flowers. I drew a line of glue coming from each flower. Then I placed the yarn over the glue. Next, I cut small pieces of green yarn to be the leaves for my flowers. Then, using glue, I drew leaves coming from the stems of my flowers. Then I placed the yarn over the glue. I hope you enjoy making this fun flower craft.